So good morning 9A, let's proceed on with the recap first of all which we have done in the previous class. So we have covered the concept of acceleration. Acceleration is the rate of change of velocity, means when there is a change in velocity and there is some time to bring that change. So that is what we say acceleration. Kindly keep one thing in mind that there has to be a change. Fine. If the velocity of the object before 5 minutes, after 5 minutes, it is the same, there is no change, then you can't say that acceleration is there. For acceleration, there has to be a change in velocity. If you have a question where there is no change going on, you can say that the acceleration over here is zero. Fine. Then we have done the two types of acceleration. One is positive and one is negative. Who is going to talk about that? Raise your hand. Who is going to talk about the positive and the negative acceleration? Yes, Anmol Preet.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear. All good?
Ma'am, yes.
Anji,
positive acceleration. Positive acceleration is when there is an increase in the speed. Is called positive acceleration, and negative escalation is when there is an decrease in the speed.
Positive acceleration is when there is increase in speed.
Increase.
Very good. Negative acceleration when there is decrease in speed. Okay, very well done. Okay, I'm requesting once again, please switch on the camera. We are going to begin up with the class. Anybody, any doubt, you can please ask if there is any doubt. Any doubt you can ask. Okay, see, I'm going to share the screen, but I'm going to remove the students without camera on. I'm saying this for the last time, please.
Ma'am, you are muted.
Okay, so yes. So we are going to proceed on with the numericals based upon acceleration. Fine. So let's begin. First, I'll be giving one question. Okay, in the previous class, we have started with the numerical, the steps to solve numerical. Any doubt there? Have you all noted down the 5 steps? Just give a thumbs up if you have noted down the steps. Okay. Let's have the question based upon that. Write down. Okay, the first and the simple question, simple in the way that the same type we have done in the previous class, one question which I have solved, fine. So this is the question of same type. So please try to do it first, then we are going to proceed on. Fancy, an object accelerates from 72 km per hour to 90 km per hour in 2 minutes. Find its acceleration. यस बेटा अभिनव प्लीज अनम्यूट।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा।
मैम मैम अली फैजुद कनेक्टिंग से मैनेजमेंट से।
सॉरी
मैम अली फ्रीड हैज बीन डिस्कनेक्टेड सो कैन यू एंटर
इन। आई एम नॉट गेटिंग।
मैम अली फ्रीड हैज बीन डिस्कनेक्टेड।
अली फ्रीड ओके एंटर्ड। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू।
अच्छा यू आर टेकिंग सो मच टाइम टू सॉल्व दिस। काइंडली फॉलो द स्टेप्स यू विल फेस नो प्रॉब्लम। फॉलो द स्टेप्स। हाँ जी अक्षत।
मैम डन।
डन ओके अक्षत यू कैन स्पीक हाउ यू हैव डन इट। टेल टू अदर्स। हाँ जी अक्षत।
मैम आंसर इज 1.25 पर मीटर स्क्वायर।
अच्छा कैसे आया स्टेप्स कौन कौन से किए। हाँ जी Okay, ji. So I'm going to solve the questions onto the screen, beta. See, it is that an object accelerates from 72 kilometer per hour to 90 kilometer per hour. 72 से 90 तक, ठीक है? First of all, write the given. Initial velocity it is given to you as initial velocity ko hum u ke sath likhte hain with small u and it is given to you as how much seventy two kilometer per hour. Fine. Final velocity. Those who have done, please check it side by side. Final velocity denoted by small v is given to you as 90 kilometer per hour. Fine. Time is given to you as written by small t 2 minutes. And acceleration you have to find out. So this is the first step. This is the first step that is given. Now the second step is we have to do conversion. So conversion ke liye check the velocity. It is in kilometer per hour. So we have to bring it to meter per second. That is multiply with 5/18. So 72 multiply by 5/18. Fine. So 18 1 2. Eighteen fours are 18 fours are 72. You can have it like this: 72 into 5/18. Fine. So 18 ones are 18. 18 fours are 72. 4 fives are 20 meter per second. So 20 meter per second is your initial velocity. Similarly, find out the second final velocity. Final velocity is 90. किलोमीटर पर आवर इट मीन्स 90 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5/18 एंड वी नो 18 5s are 90 है ना सो 18 1s are 18 5s are 90 एंड 5 into 5 यू विल बी हैविंग 25 मीटर पर सेकेंड नेक्स्ट इज टाइम इट इज इन मिनट व्हिच इज द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट फॉर टाइम That is the second. Fine. So we have to do the conversion here also. Time minutes mein diya hai. In 1 minute we have 60 seconds. So 20 into 60, you will be having 120 seconds. And then you have to find out acceleration. So till here we have done the second step. That is, we have done the conversion. Now the third step, write the formula. That is, acceleration is equal to v minus u. Over time, what is the final velocity? 25 minus initial velocity 20 divided by time 120. 25 minus 20 is 5 divided by 120. So please mute yourself. The answer is 0.04 meter per second square. 0.04 meter per second square. Can you write it down? And you done? Okay, we will try to do three numericals today. So this is the first one. Please guys, speed up. Children, there are many with camera off again. I'm going to remove you from the class. Arnish, Aditya, Gurbaz, Ivan, Sharanpreet, Suman, Vasu. You are requested to kindly switch on the camera, else you will be removed from the class. Okay, let's move on with the next. Yes, my kids, the question is very simple. Just understand the question carefully. And This comes in 2 marks. Anji beta, who is done with the question? Children, I told you that look onto the question carefully, please. See the question, an object is moving with a constant speed. So it is moving with a constant speed. Constant means 36 in the beginning, 36 at the last. Fine. So initial velocity bhi kitni hai? Initial velocity is how much? U is equal to 36 kilometer per hour. Fine. Or final velocity V is equal to, again it is 36 kilometer per hour. Divide by niche. Okay, time is also given to you. That is T is equal to 20 second. Fine. You need to find out acceleration. Acceleration ka formula kya hai? V minus U divide by T, that is time. And V ki value, it is also given 36. Convert bhi kar sakte ho isko. 36 into 5 over 18. When you are going to do this, 18 ones are 18 2s are 36. So 2 into 5 is what? 10 meter per second. Fine. So initial velocity 10, final velocity 10. 10 minus 10 divide by 20. 10 minus 10, you will be having 0 over 20. So the answer is going to be 0 meter per second. So you can write that in the beginning also, that because there is a constant speed, it means that there is going to be no change in the velocity. Acceleration ka formula kya tha? The change in velocity over time. Fine. So here there is, Hanji Jaskaran beta, is this clear? Okay. So there is no change in velocity. That is why there is no acceleration. If it comes for 2 or 3 marks, solve it and tell it. If it is just of 1 mark, this question comes in 1 mark also, then you are just going to write the answer. Because the speed is constant, there is going to be no change in the velocity, so there will be 0 acceleration. I hope it is clear. Okay. So don't worry, we are going to practice the numericals, fine, and we are going to make this a routine that in every class now we are going to have one numerical for every class. Okay, we will keep on doing the next of the topics also, but in the last few minutes I'm going to give you one numerical every time. Fine. So more you do it, more you understand it. So that's it. We can wind the class for today. Any confusion? So we have practiced the numericals. I request you that kindly go with the numericals once again.